You want to use my glasses too?
I'm a. I'm gonna have to go. Why don't you say something, Goombody? Something intelligent.
Well, that'd be a short conversation, Goombody.
You better pass over him. Don't even bother. Don't waste your film.
Yeah. Right. No,
nothing's
there.
Changed.
You'll crack the lens over here.
You guys trying to save me from embarrassing yourself, Goombody. Don't talk.
No, I know it happens, but listen.
God damn it.
You still don't have anything intelligent to say? Goombody. You still have anything could you think of, try to think of something intelligent to say?
Calamari, Goombody. Calamari. That's all I need to know, Goombody.
Goombody, could you tell us who are all these people that are here tonight?
The only ones that matter are sitting at this table, my Goombodies. All right, Judge.
That's right, Goombody. That's right.
Thank you.
Maybe we can take
the calamari, isn't it?
Very good. As you can tell,
we're at the same table.
It's like looking at a computer.
Goombody, what you doing? Get my nose in there, man.
How was Jesse? No, no, though. Oh, no. My old girlfriend. I was going to marry her.
Is that a video you took?
Yeah.
That's a video he's taking.
Sorry, I hate to do this. I have to leave. I have a commitment, man.
What? Amelia. So tell me about Carol Odo.
Tell us about the boat. Tell us about the boat.
The boat.
The boat. We want to know about the boat story. The boat.
There was no boat.
We know that it wasn't. He only thought it was. Tell us about the boat. Okay, it's off. What are you saying?
Henry Manchin, what have you been up to?
Oh.
He was up at the very top of the gallery, was showing everybody.
We
all jumped in somebody's head. I don't know, somebody, what I'm mad at, a station wagon. And one of them, when they were coming after us, trying to get the license plate, I don't know who it was, one of them jumped out and put his hand. And then jump out the back window, opened up the station wagon and put his hand where they couldn't see.
Didn't
see it.
Never saw it. Then forget it.
It had nothing to do with
this
letter.
Mitchell.
As long as it wasn't Mr. Wilson.
Yeah, Mr. Wilson. Did he make gloves?
I think I know what I'm talking about.
A grumpy neighbor.
It was
actually a TV series. We were kids growing up. You don't recall.
Ready? Go. One.
changed the world.